Bienvenuti a Benevento on the final day of competition in the women's football at the Napoli Universiade 2019. 12 teams started out, but only four remain standing. Three will depart these World University Games with medals. One will leave empty-handed. And the Republic of Ireland and the Russian Federation are desperate to avoid being that team in this, the bronze medal match. Russia with a bronze medalist 2 years ago in Chinese Taipei. Also, these two teams have to pick themselves up after the disappointment of semi-finals defeats. Megan Smith-Lynch chases this down. Well played by Sokolova. Gives it away though with the next touch. So that was Craven. Possession being conceded in short order there by the Irish. Ashley Meaney should pick this up. Sive Doyle. Oh, that's loose. Megan Smith-Lynch is in here, slots it through to Ryan Doyle. Cinco got back, and then the follow-up shot from Megan Smith-Lynch. They're going to shout again for hands. They don't get it, though. Lauren Kelly, Republic of Ireland goal scorer, slots it through to Ryan Doyle! She pokes out a leg and makes it 2-0. And they rush over to congratulate Eleanor Ryan Doyle. The bronze medal moves ever nearer for this Republic of Ireland squad. After some near misses earlier, she's had two free headers that she's failed to hit the target with. That is a more regular poacher's finish. And it's a great finish, isn't it? It's actually 10 days ago that the Republic of Ireland played their first match in this competition. The men's team started 3 days later in Kasoria. They had a variety of towns involved in the Universiade football competition in Campania, all in the environs of Naples under the looming spectre of Mount Vesuvius, which dominates the entire region. Useful free kick that. Just too strong for Meaney. Fox gets that away. Cotty Raver, an opportunity here, and it's in. Shishkina left unmarked on the edge of the 6-yard box. And just inside the last 20 minutes, Russia are threatening to do what they did to Japan. That's a pull a goal back late on and then throw everything in the kitchen sink at the opposition in the hope of an equaliser. Skoda is the substitute. Ivanova is there. The captain too might fancy it.
Be strong, Wall, be strong!
Skoda leaves it, it's all gone over. Oh, flicked over the top, deflection, and over McQuillan and in. Russia complete the fight back for 2-2.
Russia, Ireland 2, Russia 2.
Paulina Organova then from the free kick. Oh, the wall tried to do its job. Oh, just the touch off Farrelly, I think, who conceded the free kick. And now they've gone if fears the worst. So there's going to be a change. Gargan now. The problem there was that Gargan didn't get a proper touch on it in the near post to help it back into the danger zone, or to help it on into the danger zone. The board went up telling us that there's going to be 3 extra minutes at the end of this bronze medal match. Sherback almost dropped for Lauren Kelly. Has to be dealt with. Nervy moments now for the Republic of Ireland. Problem when you just take your eye off the ball, even for a split second. The handball of Sive Doyle, spotted and penalised. Organova, this is the route which delivered the equalising goal, and Organova free kick which hit the wall, deflected up and over the keeper. Organova goes again, claimed by McQuillan, and then snatched at the second attempt. It's a good delivery once more, though, from Organova from the set piece. Meany just gives it back to Doyle, who pumps it long. It's cleared by Bazayeva. A free kick just a little too near McQuillan. Gargan. Free kick now to the Republic of Ireland. The player penalised was Shakova. Utterly needless free kick to concede. Megan Smith-Lynch. It'll be one of the last activities of this bronze medal match, if not the last. The green shirts make their run. Smith Lynch's delivery is straight down the throat of Tatiana Sherback. It's played out, but for the first time in the history of the women's football competition at the Universiade, the bronze medal will be decided beyond 90 minutes. So, we will have penalties. 2-2. Terrific match. But the Republic of Ireland had the bronze in their grasp. Kelly and Ryan Doyle with the goals either side of half-time. Shishkina pulled one back, and then Organova's free kick hit the Ireland wall and looped up and over the goalkeeper McQuillan agonisingly. So they'll have to do it all again in the shootout. Who will have the nerve required to go on and claim the first medal, the bronze medal of the women's competition here at Napoli 2019? Well, this to put them on the verge of the bronze, it's Gasanova. It's very tidily tucked home now for 3-1. This has to go in now, otherwise the Irish dream has died. So stepping forward Oh, it's the player who scored the second goal today for the Republic of Ireland, which established that 2-0 lead. Eleanor Ryan Doyle. Sherback has been sensational in the shootout. Has to score, Ryan Doyle, and does score. That time Sherback didn't move, but the next one could end it. That makes it 3-2. So the next penalty would be a fourth successful Russian penalty. Ireland have already missed two. So it will be this for a 4-2 win in the shootout. The responsibility upon the shoulders of Victoria Dubova, the substitute who, along with Skoda and Anisimova and Shakova, introduced to bring them a more attacking threat to get back into the bronze medal match. Dubova. It's all over. I thought the goalkeeper had it, but Russia have completed the perfect comeback in the bronze medal match here at Napoli 2019.
Napoli 2019.
They did it. What a fight back. Tatiana Zaitseva's Russian Federation team win the bronze.